Well, it's so clear for some reason right now.
Wimber added one. Go on, Wimber. Are you subscribed to him?
Yeah.
Go on, Wimber.
He added it? Video tag, Kyle?
Oh, I don't know why.
It's not Kyle, it's Kevin. I mean, you can get that in our head. It's Kevin, Kevin, Kevin.
You're annoying. I thought I'd send you a newsfeed thing.
No.
Don't watch the live news.
How did that go, Will? I thought it had more of a melody in it and a beat.
I thought it had more to a song.
Yeah.
Do you like
Don't touch back to the wires. And she's gonna understand. Be cool about fire.
Insulting. My friend. My best friend.
Oh, Lordy.
Shannon, if it's not finding Wimber, I type in pancake chop and won't find him.
I know, I don't know what to do with.
No, I don't have a toothpick. Just use, okay, look, there's prongs over there, and it has a little pokey pokey at the end of it. Okay.
Oh, your video is playing kind of sending me to, I swear. Look.
Okay.
Around the dark.
Yeah.
Great.
I turned it off.
Okay. Kisley, look.
Look at that girl's lipstick collection.
What's her name?
Carly Bible. Babel.
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 Cassie, how was church tonight?
Good.
He's so zoomed in, dude.
Are you serious?
It's been so zoomed in. Jeffrey.
It's Anthony. Jeffrey.
Anthony. Oh, I'm sorry, man. That's really awkward. Oh, alright.
Candace, can I please wear one of your shirts?
Yes, go pick one out. Shannon thinks she's a hookah goddess.
Shut up.
Got a puff. Got a puff puff. He still got his lighter. I don't know what he's doing with it.
I dare you to put it on your tongue.
Ooh.
No. What did you put it on your hand and your pants?
Oh.
Something on my
tongue. One of Shannon's exes, Joe Brownie, used to do that. He'd go, he's not in the pants.
Okay.
No. Just put it in your mouth. Go.
Am I supposed to hold it?
No.
You want to hold it or shall I?
Yeah. Don't drop it though. Don't put it on there unless it's burning yet. Burn. So it starts sparking.
And it
starts sparking. Thank you. Once it starts sparking,
you're
good. Then start blowing out lightly. Start blowing out lightly.
Blow it. Blow it. Blow it. Come on, girl.
Yes, all right. That's not really weird. Oh,
well, this is fun.
Just better. You have to wait till it gets a little thing louder.
She said it's a week to
salad. You can't drop it. Would you put that on your cheek for 5 million?
Yeah, yeah.
5,000?
No.
Put that on what?
Your face? I did.
How long?
Like, that. No, I don't feel 1 million.
Yeah.
2,000?
No.
Why?
Yeah,
I'll give you like 9,000
or something. What about $50,000?
No.
Are you serious right now?
$50,000.
Put it on there. I do it for $5.
Do it for how much?
I do it for $5. What? I draw a human triangle.
Yeah, blow on it.
This is how to light a coal 101.
You always give me relevant names, like fat to skinny instantly and how to talk in a British accent. You're going to be like, oh, it's a lesson, and you're talking about
Wendy's. I know. So smack. Okay, I think we're done here. Shannon is about to get her puff on. Yeah.
Thanks.
I did not do that.
Can you seriously, for real, it's not comfortable, I like to be all the way back.
Great. If it's Zoom, then I'm gonna kill you.
Colleen texted me, you remember the guy Aubrey she used to talk to?
Yeah.
She's like, he dropped out of high school and he lives in a trap house and has a warrant against him and lives on West St.
All like that? Just, oh, successful little drug dealer. I don't know.
What is?
Play YouTube, play him.
You go on YouTube?